What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Spade here, and welcome back to another episode of Tokyo Xanadu EX Plus. It has been about 10 minutes since the last episode, and we pretty much just finished off chapter 2. It's still September 8th. At this point, the time is 12:34 p.m. I guess that's it. Let's just start this side story. Alright, so it's now the first day of vacation. Alright. A day in the life of Sora, I guess. I was actually expecting that White Knight, or whatever it was called. White Shadow, I think it was called. And I think I was actually expecting him, not theirs. Hey, they're both going for a jog, I guess. And they're off. Chapter 2 side story. The promise that day.
あの事件が終わってすぐ、ちょっぴり長い連休が始まりました。爆炎の武道場も閉まるため、どう過ごそうか考えた結果。私は千秋先輩と一緒に自主トレに励むことにしたのでした。
And I'm able to swarm into that outfit. I definitely want to change that back to normal. Whenever we get the chance, at least. If anything, I guess I figured that the costume changes will only happen during the dungeon crawling. That is definitely not the case. Clearly. And I'm not sure if I like that or hate that. How sick is that too, really? And yet you're following her. I definitely can't wait to explore that park. Whenever we can. I'm interested in the boat ride. I'm not really even paying too much attention to this. It's kind of irritating if either. Yes, float following off. So he's probably gonna notice eventually. Truly following her around town, huh? I have no idea what that crack was. All I know is there was a bone. It could have been my elbow or my arm. I'm not sure. Something cracked, and I'm not sure what. Oh. She had to come this way. She had to have come this way. Sopping Street? How did I end up back here? She knows. Yeah, I definitely think I know what I'm gonna do when it comes to costume changes. Since it seems like it's obvious, the costume changes definitely happen for the most part all the time in the game, it seems. Once they're equipped. I think I'll just equip them in the dungeons, but before we do the boss fight of said dungeon, I'll take all that stuff off. I feel like that's what I should do. Although I might change my mind if we end up getting some decent outfits. But this definitely ain't it. This is gonna do the same thing for her.
Domo, sasuga no shiagari desu ne. まだまだ修行中の身ですから。 でもいつかおじいちゃんほどの職人になれたらなって思ってます。うん、きっとなれるよ。すごく頑張り屋さんみたいだし、私ももっと頑張らなくちゃ。お互い修行あるのみだね。ソラさん、はい、そうですね。
This music sounds trap or so full.
こんなところね。
It actually sounds like the nighttime music that you would hear in the Silver Golden when you can explore the Sapping District and stuff. It sounds almost exactly the same. I complained, I didn't just notice again.
これで時坂君に伝えたことは一通りという感じかしら。おかげさまで少しは整理できた気がします。異界ですか。聞けば聞くほど途方もないですね。コウ先輩とアスカ先輩がいなかったら、私も千秋先輩もどうなってたか。その、一つお聞きしてもいいでしょうか。ん？ええ、いいわよ。答えられる範囲になるけれど。アスカ先輩は、コウ先輩とどういったご関係なんですか？
Come again? Yeah, she just asked us straight out about it.
だって、この間の事件の時も息ぴったりって感じでしたし。
I mean, it was obvious that the two of you were in perfect sync during that one incident.
あんな場所で一緒に戦うんですから、よほどの信頼関係なんですよね。
You two might have a lot of trust in each other to be able to fight together in that place.
ごめんなさい。何か期待させちゃったみたいだけど。今まで時坂君と一緒に戦ったのは単なる成り行きに過ぎないわ。ソラちゃんや相沢さんの件も含めてね。ですか。この際言っておくけど、私はできるだけ一般人を巻き込みたくはないの。協力を申し出てくれたあなたや時坂君についても同じよ。だからそれに関しては頭の片隅に置いてくれる程度で大丈夫。危険度が低い仕事や、よほど人手が必要になる場合なら、お願いしようかと思ってるけど。 そうですか。なんだか気が抜けちゃいました。私もやっとコウ先輩のお役に立てるかと思ったんですけど。
なんというか、ソラちゃん本当に時坂君を尊敬しているのね。今更だけど、つくづく意外な感じだわ。面倒見がいいのはわかるけど、妹弟子だったっていうのもだいぶ前のことなんでしょ。
そうですね。一緒に過ごしたのも小学校時代の夏休みくらいです。 でもあの夏があったから今の私があるっていうか。
へえ。もしかしてソラちゃんの方こそ。
もうアスカ先輩たら何倍音ですか。
Basically, was gonna say cuss, and considering a blessing, you probably do. I wonder who Horus is. Another gateway? This one looks completely different though. So we're gonna do Dungeon Crawling in this side story? Really? And without the main protagonist, really? That's actually really interesting. Again, we did play as a different character before, and so I guess I'd so really surprised me, but still does. Investigate some time, huh? Now this will be a bit interesting. Hopefully not too difficult. That last boss is a pain. And we don't have your weakness. Are we froze? We are. Alright, so don't step in the blue circle. Got it. Did we activate that, I guess? Out of the way. Oh, hang on, hang on. We actually have a chance to get rid of these costumes. We move, we move. So this is what she's wearing currently then. So that's what would have been the cutscene, I guess. Oh well. Really? Go down. Oh, we did miss a little something though. Oh. Nope, we can't break the wall. So it's a ball of all right. I know all this place is. That's a door, alright. That was a wall, is that tall? Might as well switch. This game still does have like an easy battle combat type of feel to it. For me at least. Great with throws. And then, of course. Are you kidding me? You need to go. I have no idea where I'm even going at this point. And the dog is walking. Break everything first. I think about these things kind of like angles. Now think about it. damn it. For fuck's sakes. I'd see it's still alive, come on. This place is definitely bigger than I thought it'd be. I don't know what the hell I just did. Well, that thing's still going. I know that. What's this map looking like? And so we haven't missed any areas, surprisingly. Somehow we've been going the right way. And that would be this way, right? No. Oh, that was different. And you're weak to this, right? I definitely need to heal. Heal you up. Revive you. I'll grab a bite to eat. You definitely need to heal yet again, so eat some of this. Guessing this is the end. Yep. Another way I ain't going. Maybe we should save it just in case. You never know. Oh, we can do that here too, really? Might as well. Oh, we have a decent amount of chaos. And what the hell are we fighting?
Asuka-senpai-te.
She is, really?
それは、なんというか、少々心外ね。
悪い意味じゃなくて。 コウ先輩も昔からそんな風に何かと気にかけてくれてたんです。 小さい頃のあの夏休みだって。
I don't feel that sore yet. We got fight all as it seems. Why not? Not yet.
とてつもなく厳しかったけど、みるみる上達していくのが実感できて、毎日楽しくてしょうがありませんでした。そんなある日、少しの気の緩みからちょっとした怪我をしてしまったんです。その時、真っ先に気づいて駆けつけてくれたのがコウ先輩。おい、大丈夫かソラボー。 そんなに痛かったのか？違うんです。私、こんくらいで怪我もしちゃって。お父さんなら、もっと。ああ、ったく。さすがっつうかなんつうか。なーに、ソラボーだったら。 これからもっともっと強くなれるさ。それよりもう俺の見てないところで怪我とかすんなよな。心配だって言ってんの。そりゃ実力はお前が上かもしれないけど、お前は俺の 妹弟子なんだからさ。コウ先輩。ほら、分かったら行こうぜ。そんな怪我なんか早く治して、また修行頑張んなきゃだろ。何気ない一言でしたけど、その時思ったんです。
いつか私もコウ先輩みたいになりたい。それはきっと千秋先輩に感じた強さにも通じてるんだと思います。だから何と言われようと私はアスカ先輩に精一杯協力します。コウ先輩ならきっとそうするから。
ソラちゃん、まったくもう、あなたたちと来たら。Oh great. He is back up. Full stop with dealing with you guys. Let's pick up what we missed. This is you and me now. It's apparently me to revive yet again. It's all us. I was weak to me. So it was the last girl. Damn. Oops, all of this. If anything, this boss fight is definitely proving to be a challenge. That's a damn soul. Damn, we still got hit by that. So that seems like you're letting us two attacks. Like, keeping it simple. Try and keep our distance. Attack from afar, periods. Eat this. I was just doing that constantly now. There's a problem of vibe. Have some of this coffee. He's doing so much damage. We are playing on normal, right? Because I feel like I'm setting a quest in that. God damn. This is constantly. We must have had enough of this guy. Nice dogs. And we game though. Of course. Lower enemy difficulty, enemy time. That's a thing. I'm pretty sure we gamed over before, but I don't remember the time. Alright, we're back at it. Same strategy pretty much. I do at least feel like I remember hearing that this game is hard. If I recall. We should always have at least both of them alive, I feel. This guy just does massive damage. It almost feels like we should be at least level 20. I feel to make this somewhat easy. I hate it when he pushes us back like that. And we need to fucking revive again. Items are basically a saving grace, I feel. This guy, or just these boss fights in general, are just really tough. It's one or the other. Oh nice, they still have dots in there. Like if you go in close, you're basically fucked. At least that's what I'm getting out of this. You go in close for a decent attack and you're fucked. I should actually slow move on it. Oh, we got hit in at least.
Shoot!
God damn, really? I literally just switched on him. That's fucking ridiculous. I run for fuck's sake. I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. That was just, I don't know what that was. And this one's trying to get a nice dodge. But you really gotta be close. Instantly just revive. I thought we just put the lock on. How did we do that back step? Oh, nice dodge! Oh, that was actually really nice. Bitch, how the fuck we did it though? Oh, that was a nice one too. The timing, I feel like, is the main thing. Nice! And we're dead. Again. We're gonna be out of food soon enough. Carl's gonna go hungry. Because we don't have any food left to feed him. As the girls are really eating it all. Now let's do this. That's a good chunk of damage. Now back the fuck up. Nice! I might be starting to get the hang of the timing for a thunder attack. Once the ground starts to get bright yellow, I think. That's like for fucking incense. I'd swear it's... I was basically done. We did it. Second time's the charm. That was one hell of a fight though. And we are out of here. Yep, we are back indeed.
Eh, nantoka nimu tassei ne. Dakedo, ima no ikai meikyuu wa kangae sugi nano kashira?
Eh?
Ie, kini shinai de. Sore yori Sora-chan, 怪我はないわね。はい、おかげさまで。アスカ先輩、必要な時は必ず呼んでください。私もコウ先輩もいつでもお待ちしてますから。<笑> わかったわ。これからもよろしくね、ソラちゃん。
And that is that side story done. Like, we have whole Josie now. That only took pretty much 52 minutes to do all that. I guess this is a good enough spot to stop. Simply because I feel like once we dive back into the main story, there's probably gonna be some story immediately. And that could be a while, so I guess till next time, stay golden.